Arbuckle Morgan Foundation is sponsoring this gallery space to provide an additional place for artists to show their work. Our first exhibit is with the Kent State grad students.
It's just important to get your work out there and have people see it, first of all, and just to have the experience of exhibiting and having it right. It's requested that everybody have their works ready to hang, which means then each artist decides how they want the piece to be displayed. So, hand-drawn, graphite on paper. This artist just moved into the house that her grandfather built for her grandmother in the 1920s. So she had her own personal stories from her parents about her grandparents.
Yeah. Immigration documents and birth and death documents.
No, I didn't know if you were done.
To pay you to do this one in the future.
Since I'm just putting these two pieces on the wall, I centered them both. I cut the wall in half and then I'm centering them.
She's gotten in and cut the paper throughout it, so it's really delicate. It's going to be hung on the wall with magnets, so we'll measure.
There's a magnet on the back and the front side.
Porch is now something that we're going to be able to have receptions and meetings.